now trying to determine if FBI agents or federal prosecutors posted online comments about open investigations using online aliases. Let's go straight to WDSU News reporter Travers Mackle. He's live here in studio at 6 with what the judge says he's looking over. Travers.
Camille, the Times-Picayune newspaper surrendered the court-ordered documents today, and those records did not identify by name who the commenters are. But the judge has other ways of unmasking the people who posted under Jammer 1954 and Air Check. Judge Joe Wilkinson says he will now review a quantity of technical data, including IP addresses, to determine who made the post. The judge says if he determines the comments were made from federal officials, he'll take action. If not, nothing will happen. Attorneys for Stacey Jackson asked for the names of the commenters to be made public, as they believe the remarks were made from those inside the federal government. Jackson is the former director of NOAA, or New Orleans Affordable Home Ownership, and was indicted on bribery-related charges last year. In 2012, former U.S. Attorney Jim Letton and two of his top aides all resigned amid an online commenting scandal where two assistant U.S. attorneys admitted to posting online remarks. The Department of Justice is still investigating that matter. Norman.